Hello, I'm Jim, and this is ISL Online. Allow me to show you some powerful remote support solutions we have to offer your business. Let's get right into it, connecting to a remote computer. Once you've downloaded ISL Lite 4, sign up and log in. Now, the most straightforward way to accomplish a remote support session is to click on Start New Session, and you can see here a little session code is generated. We need to share this code with our client in order to connect. We can also do this by sending an email with the session invitation. So let's click Invite, type the email of the client, and to finish, click Send. Now, there are multiple ways to establish a connection with your client. For example, clients can join by using your own website, but we'll talk about that in other videos. All right, so once the client runs the email link we've sent, we can control the remote computer. Let's just quickly go through the top functionalities. As you can see, we can share our screen, transfer the session to another operator, we can send or receive files, chat with the client, play with a few view options here, see the system information, record the session, and much more. Now, before we finish, I'd like to show you one more thing, and that's unattended access to your computer. So, you can always return to the dashboard by clicking the dashboard button. As you can see here, our remote support session is still live. Let's run one more, but this time from the computers tab. As you can see here, we have our computers listed. These are the computers we already set up unattended access on. You can do this by clicking the plus button and click Set Unattended Access from the drop-down menu, then follow the installation wizard. But for now, let's connect to a remote computer. Just click on it, type the access password you set up before, wait a bit, and voila! We are now connected to the unattended remote computer and we didn't use a session code. Alright, so this was just a quick overview of our remote support solutions, available for Windows, Mac, Linux, and even smartphones running Android, iOS, or Windows Mobile. And there is much, much more where that came from. Most importantly, if you have any questions, do not hesitate to let us know via our live chat at islonline.com. Don't be a stranger, and welcome.